We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Rally on me.
Copy. Enemy activity. Stay sharp. A Sicario over here, next to that crate of comm gear.
Me van a liberar. Me van a soltar. Hasta aquí llegué.
Acérquese. Le ruego que nos deje ir. No le haremos daño.
Esto sí no lo esperaba. Salvados por un extranjero. Tal vez no todos son unos hijoputas.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Esto era lo que estaba buscando. Ahora sí, a darles.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. We got a few Sicarios
okay,
here.
We're still
near the
all
food
right.
container.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. I'm engaging tangos.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Coming right for us.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Let's go.
Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we've finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The Activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain. Thank you.